Ever since the late Stone Age, there have been unique individuals who solved problems. This is the story of three such heroes: Alfay, Roba, Horus, the Problem Solverz.
Slow day on the problem front.
You know what our problem is? You two need better body language. Look, push your front part forward, swing your punch machines, and breathe, like, forcefully on every other swing, like this.
Is that a little girl?
It's just garbage. What? Little girls are garbage, right?
Alfay, pick her up. Roba, dust her off.
Thanks. I was hiding from Lara. She's a bully from my little girl's explorer troop.
I hate bullies. I find them antagonistic and mean.
Why were you hiding from her?
I just earned my accomplishment badge for Semaphore.
What's Semaphore?
An old system of flag communication famous for people not knowing what it is.
I know, I'm a nerd.
Anyway, Lara said I couldn't have my badge, threw me out of the clubhouse, and called me Nina Jellybeater.
Jellybeater? I'm gonna faint.
Name calling and clubhouse ejecting? Now that's a problem.
Sure is.
Don't worry, we'll get you your badge.
And think of a comeback for Jellybeater.
Here's our clubhouse, where we learn togetherness and fellowship.
Awesome! A laundromat! Can I go in a dryer?
No, next to it.
Oh, man.
Hi, we're the Problem Solverz, and we're here to come up.
Our clubhouse is girls only. No boys allowed.
These are some bad girls.
Well, if there's anyone who can help get us into an exclusive club.